site, this construction site, will take about 2 years all up from today, but it'll be a wonderful new opportunity for us all to expand into the marine and defence industry. So we think we can turn around Australian shipbuilding and make it a lot more productive than it's been in the past.
This is costing $80 million, but it's also an investment in technology, and that technology is necessary if we are going to be able to build in Australia the quality of ships that are required by the Navy and of course by the commercial sector, which Shipmec will also take advantage of over time and has in the past as Forgacs. So as the Minister for Defence Industry, it gives me great pleasure to be here to put a milestone marker down on the development of this naval shipbuilding project.